Johannesburg, Eskom said it was concerned about the endless theft and vandalism of power poles in Gauteng. Last weekend, seven structures collapsed when high-voltage power lines crashed into the N4 highway after criminals cut metal at the bases of at least three towers. On Monday, another set of poles was damaged near the R101 in Hammanskraal. Read.